I'm really looking forward to see the show. But I just walked through, and each time you walk through and there's all the models getting ready and the energy backstage, it's the most insane thing ever. People are getting ready so quickly. It's really cool to walk backstage at one of these shows. Well, the greatest thing that I've noticed about Calvin Klein in wearing it, or Francisco's designs, I should say, is that they're always really, really comfortable. And that is ideal for me.
I love the women's bodies. I love to celebrate that at all times. You know, so a woman has a waist, so why not? I think it is a celebration, you know, and that's how I feel about the clothes. We do empower the woman in its best way because its quality, the fabrics, and being so luxurious, you know, and the shapes being extra feminine. And the collection started, you know, I knew that we wanted it to be really elegant, really refined, extremely refined, you know, want to emphasize the waist still, you know, wanted to emphasize the chest, obviously. We started with, you know, bras and corsets and things that really help a woman to have that charge, you know, the sexuality and all that.
It's always very simple, which is what I really appreciate about it. It's very contemporary, feels very contemporary without ever feeling too fashiony, you know, which is what I really look for in clothes. I think the clean lines and always very luxurious materials give it a timeless edge. And I'm always impressed with his cuts, you know, they always fit very well. And then the materials he used give it this extra feeling of luxury yet understatement.
Versatility, right? I mean, women today, you know, it's not just an evening dress that makes it, you know. It's having, you know, a top that you can just lay is fine. It could be short or long. Also pants. We did fantastic pants. You know, the cuffed up pants and also the split back pants, which is very low waist. It's really cool, really easy. You could, you know, wear that, obviously, sweaters, jackets, you know, tops. You know, it's very, very versatile piece. And I think you should feel that these clothes are investment pieces, pieces that you're going to treasure, that you're going to have, that you're going to appreciate. You know, you're going to have around, you know, and it will last.